New this morning, the Aberdeen-Monroe County NAACP is stepping up in hopes of stopping gun violence. They are holding a gun violence prevention march and workshop this week. Topics including the impact of gun violence on kids, suicide deaths, mental health, and more. The march will begin at 10 in the morning on Saturday. They will go from the depot to City Hall. The workshop will begin at 10:30 that morning. This event is open to the public and there's no admission fee.